He's connected. It's all right.
All right. Mountaineer.
Yep.
Ruby.
Hola, señor.
Stop. Chris and I are here. Justin.
Yep.
Scotty.
Hello.
Is Coach Jack here?
Yes.
All right, start the timer.
All right.
There he is.
Yep. Coming to a theater near you. we got some old time. Old time is coming back in next season.
I'm gonna apologize in advance for the people I go off the turn.
Yep, all ordinary will make his return. Jose
Legend
Protege.
Has it that Shane's still out there lapping the field at the racetrack.
What? Are you kidding? Ooh, you alright?
Yeah, I just took too big of a hit.
Ooh. Well, let me wipe myself off over here.
Oh, no.
Fuck.
Start seeing multiple racetracks just right from the middle.
How are those stars going right now? You gotta be seeing them stars around your eyes right now. Good luck, everybody. I see you down there.
Good.
Thank you, sir.
Long way.
Ooh, I'm on the wall. Oh, Bailey.
That's a terrible entry into that turn.
Well, at least I let it lap. That's cool.
Alright, so the bad thing is right now I can't hear the audio of the cars. I can just hear you guys.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's throwing me off guard.
So scary.
That's all annoying.
Yep, for sure.
Oh dear.
What did that low look like?
Yeah, it was just right.
Somebody's in the wall, somebody's in the wall.
All clear,
screw me.
Me too.
I'm trucking, my steering wheel stopped working. Okay, that's what happened.
Are you serious?
Alright, we can throw a yellow, buddy.
Yeah, that'd be much appreciated, so
yeah,
I can fix it.
Yeah, alright, yellow at the line, yellow at the line,
sweet.
Yellow at the line.
I love it.
I think it's raining.
What's,
and we're halfway, so...
Yeah, I'll take that.
Okay.
All right. After all right. Kansas last week, yeah, I think that's fair. What's caution speed?
70, 80. Right. 80. Pit road is open.
You was basically in front of me there.
So the 12 have to go to the rear since he put the 3 in the wall. And off
pit road is open. I didn't touch the... He was way in front of me.
Seems like he finally got his steering wheel working.
I've been there. I've been there. Driver. Well, this sucks. I can't even do pit adjustments.
He's all talking about, did I get out the groove? No! No, I know how the race is cut.
Guys, it just threw me too. I guess I'll see you guys next week then.
Next weekend.
It just threw me out of the fucking race for no reason.
Well, we can still, we're allowed to come back once for you there, but
yeah, it's stage one.
Right. Let's do this. I'm about to all restart right. my shit too.
All right,
hey,
let's
I'm
do
still
it.
The pole sitter. I'm cool with that.
Yeah, I'm gonna practice. Clear the pin. Hammer down. Oh Jesus. Oh God! Everybody's hitting me.
Got a combo now.
So it's a 24.
I'm trying to stay off of you.
Oh God.
Towers call the car.
Oh, you're yawning. Wow, that was a yellow, really?
I said there's too many donuts on the back stretch.
Dead.
How do I adjust the levels of the sound?
That might be a TV thing.
Yeah.
But,
no,
if you go, if you hit R1 on the main menu,
just kill the application, dude.
Kill it. It's
just restart it.
No, it's my new headphones.
Oh.
Oh well, then that's probably in your. It's gonna be in the menu on your PlayStation.
Okay. Settings.
I don't know where exactly, but there's a way to change the game versus party audio.
Coming to the green, driver.
Is Ruby not in the party?
He's restarting.
He tried.
That's right.
Oh, he did. Is a 28-2 good?
That's about 3 seconds off the pace, dude.
3 seconds, dude?
Yeah.
Are you fucking serious, dude?
Put it in fourth gear next time, pal.
28-2? Really, dude? Wow.
Put it in R for race mode on your transmission.
R?
Yeah.
And then put it in N for NASCAR.
Oh.
Make the set, dude.
Okay.
Fuel mix 3.
How do you guys want to do this, Levy?
Just restarting all the way. Just like
yeah, I mean, if we're restarting the race.
Yeah, we're just restarting everything.
All right, there we go. I got it fixed.
All right, let's get this
Sorry
party started.
That, I don't. That's never happened to me before.
It's okay.
It had power, like it was working. Like I just had no control. Like it was acting like the gas was going and everything. It was just when it turned.
Yeah. Your ECU went up, man. It's all good.
It turns out Ruby's driving a Red Bull.
I would be shipping it back and getting my one.
Really?
Oh yes, sir. I have a new warranty on this day. Because I've had this wheel for barely a year.
We started after Chris.
Yeah.
Justin?
No.
Oh, it's Chris.
Okay.
That's the one rule I'd be by in this league is that if shit happens in first stage, you can come back.
Oh, yeah.
That's one of the longest first stages, too.
So disappointed when they drop.
Do you see Ricardo Larson trash with some dirt?
He's spot on.
So did Kyle Busch, and I think everybody in the world of NASCAR.
Except people running NASCAR.
And Bristol.
Yeah, it kind of is. I mean, it's good for, like, the sprint cars and shit. What else they ever have come up for NASCAR?
Well, what Larson's big thing is that they have a windshield, right?
Yeah, don't have a windshield.
Yeah, they actually got mud flap and everything.
Did you watch the test? Yeah, he was like completely wide open. He barely came out. Yep.
I'm coming.
They did change it to progressive banking. But it's a believe it when I see it then, because
then they put the mud flap.
This dirt, there's gonna be rust.
Alright, are we ready?
Yep, let's roll.
Oh, oh shit.
We'll start a lap down since he was a lap down in the first.
Pit exiting out of turn two, please. Pit exiting out of turn two. 80 miles an hour. Pace speed, please.
Alright.
I do not accept that penalty. I have technical difficulties.
That'll be a deduction of 25 points on the three camp.
Oh, no.
Modified rig deal.
I'll go through the... Nope, sorry.
All right. How about this? You get to keep your points, except you have to give 5 playoff points to Mountaineer.
Oh, no.
5 playoff?
Hey, I did that last week, man.
That was a good ass right there at the end there.
God, it was so bad. There was a lot. I could have stayed out another time.
I just want to ride, man. It's first stage.
I think that's exactly how Ruby's race started the first time. Still there.
All clear. Yeah, I'm not getting a little bump.
They put it in everyone, so.
Yeah, I got in there hot.
Oh shit. You see the other guy there?
We're trying to come in that fast, sorry.
No.
I see you, bro. Backwards.
I know. I hit the wall of letting them go. Yes, sir.
Did it happen again?
Oh,
I'm getting loose.
In between, fellas.
Careful, still there.
Oh, you okay, Ruby?
I'm fine, bro.
You said I got loose.
Yeah. Inside.
I'm just loose in one, too.
Got one down low now.
Loose. Sorry, bud. Loose again, goddamn. It seems like every time a car gets a run. Thank you.
let the record show I was faster than Doc from one lap.
Tracking back here.
Would you say that it is too tough to tame?
It goes around.
Oh shit. Oh, that's a yellow coming out, race it back to the line.
Hey, guess he gets a flat back.
God, I flew from the last couple lap bumps too.
Man, I feel like I had a really freaking good long run car compared to everybody else.
I'm gonna just burn the right rears, like, trying to keep up with you. Yeah.
Who gets the lap back? Me, right?
Who's the first one to lap down?
I'm a seven.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Wait, Kojak's a lap down? When did that happen?
Yeah, I put it.
Oh, okay.
Pits are open.
Careful, still there.
I'm going to have to go around a couple extra miles where I got to go around, y'all.
Watch your speed, please.
So that was like a 25 lap run.
I don't know about you guys, but that was
now
awful.
Gonna do a, now we're going to do a 30 lap run.
Saving tires.
Ruby, I don't know if that was me, but it was. I think you just got.
Scroll car had 30 crew members left in luck.
What is it?
That means.
Too many men over the wall.
I believe that's a 9. Isn't that what happened to Cole Custer, man? Oh, there
you
go.
You got Chase Elliott's pit crew, man.
Clear the pit. Hammer
that
down.
Fucking Chase's tower right there. Chris said 80, right? Are
yes,
we slowing down for Kojak?
Careful, yeah, because he's going to catch
you
up.
Got room. You're clear.
Go ahead.
I'm going to go 50. Inside.
I will take the inside with you.
Alright, we might have to go around again.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go around again.
Yep, we're gonna go around again.
Alright,
there on the outside. Still there.
Man, look at Ruby making moves.
Whoa.
Car outside. You're all clear up top. Hold your line, got one outside.
Oh, at least
not. This was brought to you by the National Traffic Association.
Did you get an all-white car there, Justin?
Yeah, it's about as throwbacks I can make it, Mike.
Yeah, I know. Shit.
Outside, outside.
Oh, sorry. Catch up.
Oh, good.
Careful, still
oh,
there.
Really well.
Still there.
We are going green.
All right, halfway this time. Still there.
I think you were just cruising, man. And it looked like Ruby was
oh,
helping
I'm staying
you.
Down, staying down, staying down, staying down. I'm sorry, I kept it straight. Go, 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 go.
30.
No, it's good, man.
You're good, Toby. Come on up.
Shoot. God, I love my pit crew. Okay. I love
go down low, Chris.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, right, 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 right. Oh, that's all good, bro.
Careful,
that was sir.
Wow,
my dog, dude.
I ain't gonna fight you. Yeah, I'm gonna see that down, sir.
Appreciate it.
Oh, dear. Not
that oh, I saw that.
Careful,
I just let off the gas, dude. It just didn't look right.
Careful,
No, zero to the left.
Go ahead, Scotty.
Hi.
I mean, you just basically wait until I screw up.
Is that a baby out here?
It is.
Yeah. All I want was a baby.
I'll take words I'll never say for 800 hours.
Getting glared at, I can feel it in the back of my head.
Ah, I should have down that corner. Yep, there's the lead. Sorry. Oh, oh, definitely, yeah. Yeah, it's no question. Like, Denny Hamlin lives without that line in your life.
Yeah, he uses that line like out of it individually.
I mean, that's how Chase Elliott uses the apron in Bristol, right? Yep.
Everything must be. Good thing we're in stage three.
Yeah, so you guys are gonna leave the lobby after the stage, right? My car really wanted, I guess, had a hot date with the inside wall there.
Everyone comes off of turn two and looks like they're coming.
Every time I think the 9's about to hit the wall, the record comes down. Yeah, I thought I was gonna crash. It's like the opposite of racing Justin. I was better in 3 and 4 than him, but I'm better in 1 and 2 than you. Yeah, I think I've got the long run car, which is not my MO, but I haven't taken it. Then I'm gonna crash this, let's try not to do that. I say the 9 have enough playoff points. Oh, Kojak said it for me.
Everybody's staying out here, right?
Sorry, bro. I was already there, man. I couldn't do nothing.
Alright, Kojak, I'll Venmo you, man.
It's our open.
Good, you don't have me nothing.
Catch on.
The caution with 5 laps to go.
Well, before 5 laps.
Yeah, that was the last time we could call it.
Slow down.
Yeah,
it was 6
to go.
Where is it now?
Two tires.
I'm going on that run.
Shit. Is Kojak again?
Yeah. Time the only car one lap down. Are you still? You're 2, right?
Yeah, I'm 3.
Kojak, are you? Wait, you're 1 lap down? because you just stayed ahead of us.
Yeah, because I was going to get lapped again.
Okay.
12 car to the rear for causing that yellow.
What? What?
I want you to come up and door the three, man. Like, that's why you're...
Oh, no, this is not a good pit stop.
A 14-3. I'll take it.
$18.1,
I guess I'll take that.
Clear out,
hammer
down.
I'm gonna go really freaking slow here. I mean, if I was being smart, I would go really freaking fast.
Outside now. Hey, Chris and Melvin.
Huh?
You guys used to be in Creek's league.
Oh yeah, I like Creaky.
Still there.
Well, not his. I think it was his league. I'm not sure if it was his league or somebody else. I ran with him. It's a good shit.
Yep.
Do you race with him?
All right. Inside.
Yeah. High lane clear.
Inside.
All clear.
Yeah, I like Creaky. Him and I have had some battles.
Car on the outside.
Yep. Yeah, that was bad.
Yeah, but you just caught me right in the middle of the corner.
Car from the outside, outside.
I thought so. I'm staying down, man. I'm...
All right, you're clear.
Yeah.
2 laps to go.
Make a mistake this time.
Oh, wow. You see that shit turn? No, I just grazed it.
White flag, stand by. Got a car low now.
Damn, I ran my fastest lap over that last lap.
That'll get the job done, driver.
Kojak, man. Appreciate you.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, he knows he's got the car to beat. Yeah, you just, you can't.
So thirsty.
Yeah, I hate this place with a passion.
Yep, me too. Scotty, you're 3 laps down. What happened?
Well, he'll get one back now.
I keep thinking the 5 is Kirby.
Out. tried to trick you, didn't he?
We made it. We made it. That's all that matters.
No, you're good, buddy. I know. You got to create the cluster. You're good, bub.
Toby's like, could these guys please stop screwing up?
We're just running out of time in front of the field, dude.
Yeah, I know. So good.
Yeah, and I was really not trying to squeeze Simon in a little bit, either.
Yeah, check it anyway. I ran myself into the wall.
We're gone now.
I did the same thing, Scotty.
I'm the one that has to knife by myself, so...
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
God, I just spent fucking 10 laps on the outside. That was terrible.
Why does this car get tight, man? They totally fuck them on a 9 slider. What more do they want?
Might as well do one.
Spice up the night.
I feel like I got fucking blocks of ice for wheels.
Oh,
Well, you're not truly in a car chase until you get your disc a tire.
Alright.
It hit the wall at such an angle that it shot me down.
Thank you.
Why are you talking about Ruby like that? Yep. Oh, God. Damn, that thing's fun before I even got to the corner exit.
I saw it too. We had a front row seat for that.
I'm good.
A car coming this way.
Hey, I wish you would have been that super late.
You're going too fast.
Oh dear.
Speeding penalty 12?
No.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
I just don't like my car.
I'm just trying to get the hell out of the way. I'm over this place already. It's, I don't know, I had a good practice last night. I just feel like come race time, it's just horrible. This place. Points are points.
I'm just straight garbage.
Eight cards, like.
Alright, you code that?
Yeah.
How many laps down on you?
One.
Nice.
Ugh. Well, that's just a couple laps of quick tires, man. You've got to wait. Yeah. That is the correct position. Yeah, it was about a second left. Don't watch it up.
There it goes again, dude. I mean, I keep loosening her up, and it's still in the wall. I just don't understand it. It just, the car is just, there's no happy medium with this car. I don't even feel comfortable behind it. Not at all. Probably the first car all season I haven't felt comfortable.
I hope you ever feel comfortable here.
Yeah, it just, I don't like this place.
What's your slider pick?
I'm on a 9.
Are you? Oh my god. I thought you were judging.
No. I mean, I'm hard braking into the corners. Hard braking. I'm losing all types of time. I mean, this car is just god awful. Hey, how's this track on iRacing?
Flat.
Oh, yeah. I bet you they have nothing like this.
Close to me.
I did not see that. Well, Motorsports Games have to put out an ignition at some point.
I'm sure the link from Twitter saying that they're trying to get away from Motorsports Games, yeah. Leading some.
Yeah. I mean, but as long as they have, yeah. But as long as Motorsports Games have the NASCAR license, they have to put out games.
So is there one coming out, or?
I mean, I'd imagine right around Phoenix again.
Yeah.
But iRacing's developing a like an Outlaws game for console.
Along with Motorsports Games.
Right, yeah. No, not Motorsports Games, Monster Games.
Okay.
The ones that made the Tony Stark game. The ones that made Heat 1 through 4. Oh no!
Uh-oh. What happened?
What was their contact?
Can we just move on to the contact?
What's their contact, Toby?
I don't know, Toby said that. He's talking on
it. Stay in green. Should have been called.
I definitely hear him.
Oh, Toby flagging. Ah, that's a caution.
There you go.
Toby literally lagged one full second back, and I just rammed him.
That's why.
Some laps I get into a loop.
Did you
get a lap down?
Tell me about it, okay?
Yes, sir.
I just lost 11%
aerial on that. Yep, I'm still one lap down.
You alright, Scotty?
No, I'm not.
What's wrong, man?
Our pit's open, you want me to go around again?
Somebody's echoing. Everybody's echoing.
I just gotta go.
Can you hear yourself?
Yeah.
Slow down.
Chris, I'm going Dick Whiskey 69 on the pitch up.
Oh, perfect. DW 69. It's a turn, man. This car is just off.
Maybe we still got another stage left. Yeah. Made my gas man sit on the wall. Not putting fuel in my car didn't help me stop it.
It seems like he has Chase Elliott's actual pit crew.
He's got the front tire changer for sure. I will go bottom.
Stay low.
The bump.
I will take the
bottom. Stay high up here.
No, top.
Alright, I'll go bottom.
Yeah,
we definitely do. Might as well go back to single.
Helping me out, man.
I almost ran over Chris right there.
They're packing you too, there, Scotty.
Hey, what?
They're not helping you out either. Oh.
I know, that's what it says. Now help me out, man.
Toby, I didn't realize that was your throwback until I saw the number. I thought it was
really me too, dude. Yeah, throwback. I love the throwback schemes. It's in honor of who here?
Mine is the Superflow, Days of Thunder one. I tried to do it, the white.
I believe this was somehow a Jeff Burton throwback.
Yep,
low.
Jeff Bodine. Jeff Bodine did it too. I do everything with Jeff.
Inside. Five to go, you got me.
Oh,
tell me I'm there, man.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Yeah, you're lagged.
Yeah, you lagged a little bit before. It wasn't too bad, but...
Oh, what, me?
No, There's that wall. There it is. Sorry, Ruby. Go ahead and take that spot. I'm not fighting. This car has just gone awful, dude. I can't do anything with it. I mean, it's so bad. I'm drilling my pedals and I'm throwing my stand out in front of me. Get it. Wow. Nice move. Who got it?
That was a bumpy run.
I didn't want to walk any more than I was. I was gonna wreck both of us if I did that shit. I was walking, but I wasn't throwing it that fucking hard, dude.
I mean, I would've deserved it. If it helps, I think you're about to get the lead here, because I have 1 second of repairs.
Video game that left corner.
Yep, there it is, Doc.
Coming to the green. Almost ready. Got one inside.
Oh shit, I hit you, dude. I had to step on the brake off, Scotty. Just
no, you're good,
dog. Everybody hit us.
Scotty, you got damage off of that?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, I got a little bit.
Ooh, damn spot on fucking turn two. Ugh.
Still there.
You'll make it by again.
Yeah, I am fucking going too wide there.
this car's just...
We're going down low now. We're all around.
Man, the 9 has led like 75-80% of this race and just doesn't have anything to show for it yet.
Larry Max Trim.
At last time they just tracked, whoever led the most laps did not win the race.
Really?
Yeah,
you won here last year.
Yeah, I remember that one. Yeah.
According to Larry Max Trent, there will be a race change in caution in the final 10 laps.
Yeah. Anything no surprise me now this race.
Nah, dude, it's like Toby, I'm not fighting anybody. My car's down a cylinder or something, I don't know, I'm just gonna keep smacking walls like I've been doing. Well,
yeah, boy.
Chris just he hopped into a Haas F1 car, that's all.
Yep. Gee, the cloud will pass me right now.
It's like, dude, you are good out of this car.
Come over and rip the friggin' sponsor badge off.
Give me that. DJ McCloud be like, is that Garrett Smithley?
Hey, where'd you find this cat at?
Man, just go get the poll for next week.
Yeah, really. That's a good next week. Where are we next week?
Pocono.
That's another track position place.
haven't touched it. Driving better, I guess.
Making those mental adjustments. I think the one guy that just started watching my stream left go would be Dennis Castle and my Lumbo Stadium.
Hell yeah.
So far back it didn't even matter.
God, there's an actual battle for the lead.
I'd say it's a battle. It's kinda.
He's already got three kids and knocked her up.
Damn.
Wow.
Very well.
Wow.
Left down.
Melvin.
Yes.
Usually when nobody's watching but the comic. How does that work?
Well, everybody's watching?
But I'm getting caught.
That doesn't make any sense.
I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, mine like shows me when somebody starts viewing.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it did. It just popped up one, and then it said zero. And then a comment afterwards, but it's been like an hour.
Well, maybe your comment notification was just really delayed. Oh, fuck. Sorry, 18.
It's a confidence boost.
God damn it!
Hey,
no, no, that had nothing to do with you. That had everything to do with my lack of talent right there.
Whoa!
Sorry.
There's nobody watching, and I just got a second crop in, so I don't know.
It is weird. The fan club, Chris.
Man, I went 140 laps without freaking wrecking, and then there you go. Yeah. No, it was a wreck.
Oh my god.
Just about to shift here into third gear going into turn two.
Did you?
Yeah, I was shaking my arm out. I slapped it.
I was like, what the fuck is that? Turn.
Wow.
So good.
Yeah, you're right, Scotty. You're wrong.
What?
You are right.
No.
Out of my car there.
Oh yeah. She just wants to stay left. Thank you. question.
I don't think it's that long, Mikey.
Toby. He was gonna be third at worst.
Oh, really?
Too much fucking screen, like.
Oh, there he is.
It literally just lagged me out of the server.
Yeah. Some bullshit.
Didn't disconnect me or anything.
There's only one load down on my tires.
There he is.
Yo, have a good one.
You too, bro.
Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, it's all good. She's happy.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Alright, see you later, man.
Later.
Pit stops did nothing for us. Yeah, we didn't do anything there.
What'd you say? Who's that by? Well, I was just going to say, I was going to give you the spot. Oh my god, yeah, there we go.
Three again.
Jesus Christ, I can't buy a break here. Holy fuck. I'm breaking the ego. I'm not getting involved in that fight.
Yeah, this place here.
Nope, I am all set. Anybody else gonna go by me? You're more than welcome to go, because I have no control over this guy. I'm not comfortable behind it whatsoever, man.
Alright, if you just want to drop about 13 seconds.
13 seconds.
And I had 11 seconds of damage on that pit stop.
You're in the wall again.
Yep. I'm the first car lap down, so. Caution would be nice. I bet we don't.
Oh,
I guarantee you, you'll catch me before this race is over. Out there. I can't stay off the wall. I've got the wedge down to as low as it'll go, and it's still not doing nothing. No response, no nothing. It's just a horrible setup all around.
Man, I'm running a six. I don't understand.
Yeah, I mean, it's just the nose. I think if I took off all the tape, I'd be fine, but I keep forgetting to do it. It's just so the nose is shifting.
Hell no.
Just one.
Just one. Next year, there won't be one. Or whatever happens next year.
We got it two more times before the year's over. We got it twice in round two. And,
yeah, game with them.
That's the thing. It's like the next NASCAR game, nobody knows who's going to be good there.
All right.
Exactly.
I did that earlier.
I do that about once every 20 laps.
Yeah.
Just sail it off in there. Yeah. Wall comes up quick.
Come on. It won't be much longer, Justin.
That's my good one.
Oh shit, my heart rate's 101 beats a minute.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm way back here. Fuck. Yeah, right?
Right. Nope. Can't
do that. Funny though, I'm gonna use it.
I missed it.
Well, I'm out running the 3 and the 12, so I hope it did that, doesn't
it? Who's the closest to the 9?
Scotty!
No,
come on, Scotty. Do us a favor. The 5. The 5's in second.
Yeah, I'm in second, then. Proximity-wise, nowhere near.
I just like to have my a big ass couple wheels on the side of my door and I can just roll around the wall. That'd be
Ooh, well, there we go, that's the plan. Why has nobody tried that setup?
Right.
Oh my god. Yeah, just you know what? Just try to roll along, Chris. It's okay. Here you go. Serenity now. Serenity now. I hate this fucking race with a passion, man. I can't stand it. I think it's honestly the game. I think if I raced it on a different aspect of it, it's just the physics of this has just got awful.
100% the game.
Hey, no, I don't like it any better racing. I could put in 1,000 laps here and still fucking be horrible. It's just me and this place that we have to somehow to drive it or something, I don't know. It's hard. Nah. The amount of 2 ain't bad.
I'm gonna catch us before. Time is already coming. My aren't you, Mountaineer? You're coming strong, aren't you?
I got about 9.5 seconds to go. I don't think I'm gonna get there. Unless we crash, that was a bad.
Mike has my
Scotty
glitch real bad. I'm surprised we haven't said anything yet. I'm like rubber banding up to his lower back.
Inside though, my bad.
Ask you for no reason.
God, this car just gets awful as each lap passes by.
God, is Justin going to be the only one that finishes on the lead lap? Maybe.
No.
Head to go.
Yeah, I'm not going to.
No, that's what I don't do. I don't fucking nobody at this point. It's just I can't stay off the wall.
Cause I've been there, dude, when somebody's coming up on you and just racing, wipe out, and you take somebody out, man, I've been there. This is going on. Dude, I think this is the worst car I've ever had in my entire life.
Holy shit! In previous races, I have never been this awful. It's just, I don't know what the hell it is. Holy shit. Okay, enough whining, Chris. Just drive.
You still get a top five, mate.
I hope to God this track is not on the schedule next year. No, I'm not coming back to this game. Count me out. Nope. I'm done. To be determined.
Gotta do an 8-hour endurance race at the Nürburgring.
I was hoping more like the 24-hour. You know,
Le Mans.
Yeah, we can do the Green Mile for 24 hours.
Bring your bottles of soda and your empty bottles to pee in. That's what
I'm gonna get a catheter hooked up on the leg chute.
Yeah, there you go.
Dude,
that's a brilliant idea, man.
You have to get up, man. I mean, I guess if the shit is kind of bad, but.
Yeah.
What do you do? Well, just don't eat them.
Put a diaper on.
Yeah.
Okay. There you go. That depends.
That's the spirit.
Yeah, it depends.
What about commitment? You know?
Oh, I'm happier. Why says 7? He said 5 to go, man.
Oh, yeah, that's 2 laps.
I think I go around here.
trying to stay in the lead lap.
I may be in the minority, but I really do lose restriction.
Well, I would too if I was winning trophies. Yeah, you just have those tracks that you just don't, you know,
there's mention. Like, I don't know, Homestead's good. Got it.
See, I like that place.
I've always sucked at every Homestead we've ever been to.
Mason's rolling up on a third and fourth place battle. It's funny as hell.
Let's see what track is doing.
I think somebody's about to change.
I think so too. Oh, you did?
The modded wheel.
That's pretty good though. He must have given you a hell of a deal. Ooh, hey, there's a wall. I just gave it to you because I can't keep the car straight.
Yeah. Well, you have what, like a 10-second lead?
Oh, Ruby hit the wall. For the fourth time in a row, is that what it is?
Oh, my ass cheeks, dude.
Great job, man.
Yeah, you way down right now. Wow, that was humiliating.
Yep.
But hey, points are points, man. Some points are better than no points. I'm just happy to be here. Were you fine, gentlemen?
Same here, man. That sucked. I would never want to race that place again. Not on this game.
Yeah.
I'd rather stick toothpicks in my eyes. Boy. I think so, too. Three in a row, dude.
Is it three in a row or four in a row?
Three.
Three.
Hogan in next week.
Thank God. Just don't let it go to fuel miles.
Guaranteed to.
Well,
I know.
Well, Mr. Jared, I didn't mean to take your throwback paint scheme and make a mockery of it. My apologies.
Same. I feel horrible.
Oh, way to go, Ruby. Damn, ran a 28.
Maybe that time, and the tires couldn't even keep up, Ruby. Maybe that's why you were spinning.
Damn. Yeah, somebody dipped out before I could,
Yeah, who dipped out?
Ruby, I don't
know. Oh, okay.
Ruby.
Yeah, Ruby.
Holy balls,
all right, well, I guess I'll see you next week.
All right, Chris, you won't. Stay back in the pocket.
Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Yeah. Is there an issue? What happened?
Buddy.